Alright, so it is 12:20 on Monday, January 2nd. Happy New Year. Basically, how do I put this? I'm a gym rat, so, you know, I have a bodybuilding competition coming up, March 18th. My cut started a little before, but I just wasn't able to, you know, start any of this. But I'm about like 2 weeks into my cut right now, and I'm cutting for my comp in March. So every day until my competition or around every day, you know, I haven't decided what I'm going to do for the rest days yet. I'm going to be documenting that. So I guess you guys will get to see my dumbass struggle a lot. And, it will include my 3 meals a day with the macros and calories and my gym, you know, my workout. So right now it's at Planet Fitness, but I've worked at a Planet Fitness for 3 years of my life and it works. Might as well get this fucking workout started, eh? But you know, it's Planet Fitness, so you can keep going.
You need them alone. Don't let anyone know.
At least the guys in front love me enough to let me do it.
Yeah, I know. It's just the, what staff you're with. I feel like,
yeah.
You're the girl with the curly hair. I just have to go, but you're not going anywhere. thing for my last rep. If you go up, down, if you go down fast, up, small, you go yet? I actually work out my back in the morning. I think like T3 Scooper won't work.
Alright, just got done the gym, as you guys will have seen. Sick workout, sick pump. That chick, I don't know if you can hear it or not from the camera, because I don't have a mic or anything like on me, just on the camera. Some chick asked for my Instagram. She didn't speak the best English, so I was a little confused at first, but then she was like, yeah, Instagram's how I make gym friends. And I was like, okay, yeah, sure, I'll give you my Instagram. But she was like, okay, cool. I don't know. Super weird, but... weird, but now it's hot as hell. I'm dying. Now go get gas, go home, have my first meal of the day. I guess I'll see you guys at home. What's 688 minus 250? 433? 438. One egg and egg whites. Damn, the egg whites take up the whole plate. We got Chipotle meal number 3. Double chicken, white rice, cheese, and vegetables. Bussin' for sure.
For sure.
Right now, late night snack / dinner, because I only have 2 meals today, but they're big. It's gonna be protes, so. You got the oatmeal, protein oatmeal, yep, right. We'll do 2 of these, I think, because that's 440 calories, 7 grams of fat, 20 grams of protein. And then we have this Dunkin' Donuts coffee protein powder, which I've never had with this. But it should be good. It's got caffeine in it, though. It sucks that before bed, but I really don't care. I need my protein, and this protein is good, so I'll get this big ass bag. This works. Next biggest bowl I have, so. Alright, so take 2 of these. Mm-hmm. Maple and brown sugar, so. A little bit of sugar in them, but. I don't eat a lot of sugar anyways on a daily basis, so having a little bit of sugar doesn't hurt. Scoop it here. You know, some people, their scoops, everyone does it different. Some people scoop and tap like I do. Some people scoop and like take it on the sides and make it perfect. And some people just scoop and get an oversized scoop on the thing. I'm kind of nervous about what this kind of tastes like, so I don't want to do an oversized scoop, but I usually get it pretty close. Mm-hmm.
two things of it. Two packets. But I just didn't have like a in between sizes bowl, so I had to use a big bowl. Secured with a banana for my third meal of the night, and I'm gonna cook the chicken and broccoli and cauliflower for meal prep. So after that, I'm just gonna hit the bay. So have a great day or night or whatever time you watch this, and don't forget to eat protein, because protein is amazing. I love protein.